Hi, this is Dave, and welcome to another edition of Mod Podge Friday. But it actually isn't Mod Podge Friday. It's the special Columbus Day edition of Mod Podge Friday. I know it's been a few weeks since the last airing of Mod Podge Friday, and I've heard from a few of the Mod Podge Friday fans that they were looking forward to the next edition. So, welcome. We're going to Mod Podge this picture of... It's a picture of Webb Park. That's in North Weymouth. Janice, Morgan, and I went to Webb Park on August 3rd, 2017, and it was a beautiful day. We had lunch and went for a swim, and it was just a delightful day, as you can see by the white puffy clouds. And so we're going to attach it to this canvas piece, stretched canvas. You can get these at any craft store, and they're very inexpensive. I'm going to keep the background white, and I painted it white to give it some texture. Then I'm going to attach it like that. So this is still a little tacky. We have to wait a few minutes. The other great thing about using these pieces of canvas to frame photos is it's really easy to hang them. They're so light, you can just use a thumbtack to hang it. So we'll just give this a few more minutes to dry, and then we'll do the Mod Podge podging portion. Today I'm using the Gloss Luster Mod Podge. There you go. Can you see that? All right, we'll see you in a few minutes. Apply a liberal dollop, just spread it around. Then you take your picture and you can position it let's see, 2 inches, about 2 inches, 2 inches, 2 inches, over a little bit. Kind of center it. That's pretty good. And then you take some more Mod Podge and you just paint over the picture. Give it a liberal coating. Smooth out the bubbles. And when it dries, it'll be clear. And that's it. And I'll show you the finished product on the next episode of... This has been Dave O. Don't forget to have a nice day. Bye-bye. Yeah, it landed on my camera. Now, I'll just be careful.